Now, the competition regulator, the ACCC, today reported that Australia's East Coast gas supply has improved markedly since its previous report in January, where it warned of severe gas shortages this year. In January, the ACCC said the East Coast gas market faced a projected 30 petajoule shortfall this year. Now, the ACCC says the shortfall will be just 3 petajoules. The chair of the ACCC, Gina Cascott-Lieb, today said if LNG producers commit an extra 3 petajoules of gas to the domestic market, in addition to amounts already contracted, a shortfall will likely be avoided. But we remain concerned about adequacy of gas supply in the winter months. The ACCC says the improved outlook is due to an increase in forecast gas production and the LNG producers committing to additional local sales.